Still. Make this quick.
forces you to sin, take your left and cut it out.
Well, I...
Greetings.
Yes, boyo. You messed up properly this time, didn't you? You little paddy bastard. You thieving McCunt.
You got it all wrong, Welsh. All wrong. It was French, I promise. He said he was going to rip you off. Now he's ripping me off.
Here, keep on talking there, Irish. In about 15 more seconds, your whole world's gonna turn black.
What's up, boys?
Fuck off, boyo. This don't concern you.
When a man with a sing-song voice tells me to fuck off, it always concerns me, boyo.
Look here. This Paddy bastard stole our gun. Tried to steal our horses. Law's clear on the matter.
I never stole nothing, sir. Never did. Not in all my life. That French cunt is playing with the Welshman's tiny and ineffective mind.
Push your mind.
Anyway, you all got horses now. No one needs to die. Leave them be.
Who do you think you are, boyo? The bloody cavalry?
Your voice is really starting to get on my nerves, boyo.
And you're getting on my nerves.
Yeah. I ain't gonna take it twice.
Well, Mr. Nigel West Dickens said you'd help me locate a machine gun. And since I just saved your life...
Oh, I can't thank you enough for taking care of those two degenerates. Untrustworthy, poor in personal hygiene, lacking in the finer qualities of a gentleman.
What about the gun?
It'd be my pleasure. She's magnificent government issue. It'll be a bit of a ride, but we'll get there soon enough. Follow me, fella. Alrighty, me guardian angel, this way. This is turning into a hell of a day. What's your name, friend?
John. John Marston.
Choke of luck, you came along, fella. I thought I'd drunk me last breakfast there for a second.
Who were those fine specimens of humanity?
They was me only friends in the world. And boy, am I glad to see them bastards dead. We all met on the boat over a few years back, we did. What are you doing back there? Up to it, feller! Dickensians ever since, and that's right there was the problem.
You don't seem too upset about your friends getting killed.
Life's too short for regret, and I'd have thrown them fools. Come on, you want this gun or not?
Whoa there!
That boy is getting increasingly unreliable.
Come on!
Not far now. The thieving bastards are holed up at the cabin by the lake. Can't wait to see the look on their faces when we blast in there. They'll be more surprised than a slut dog with their first porcupine.
You best not be lying to me.
Listen, fella, I didn't ask for your help back there. I don't owe you nothing.
I'll decide what you do and don't owe me.
I've had enough of your overly aggressive manner, fella. You don't know who you're dealing with here. Let's go, Johnny. Rattle your hawk.
Irish? I've met enough men like you to last me a lifetime.
You can make quick work of those fellas if they give you trouble. The gun's stored just inside that shack.
What about you helping me out?
I'll cover you from the ridge. I'm better from long range. It'll be a piece of cake, fella. Trust me.
Stop!
Law's a bad name!
I'ma call you next.
It's not here. That lion sack of shit. That's one. Let's go! Let's go.
Help! Please! It's Herbert Moon! I'm Herbert Moon! I've just been robbed! You gotta stop him!
Yeah!
Them electric belts if you need to lose weight. Any trouble, let me know. You have any night fevers, come back and see me.
Howdy, mister.
Any meds, laudanum, adrenaline, or pills, come see me.
I knew she was a soiled girl.
Evening.
That's it.
How do you do? Stay away from the salt pork and tobacco.
I can only put the Jeb Murphy name on top items. I'm thinking that were mutually beneficial.
That's the last time I go to that scene. Too many violent drinks. Don't say it.
Nice doing business. We got the Second Amendment for a reason, don't we?
Let's begin. Hope you don't have rheumatism.
I think that's good for now.
Remember to return.
I hope they get that new telegraph fixed.
Father, Dad.
You're going to make me late. Jump on in.
Get off her, you son of a bitch!
Oh, by my blessed mother!
It never used to be like this around here.
Impossible.
I suppose not all men are bad. Oh, don't forget what you did here.
Don't mention it, miss. Just relax.
Ain't you looking great this evening? Been a pleasure.
Darn Walton gang took another stage, I heard.
I think Miss Larger told me the same thing.
Unless you want to start working for Pepper Guts.
But praise your heart and give it to the King of Kings.